All right. Welcome, welcome, everybody, back to another episode of the Project LB52 Podcast. Here with Dan the Lost Boy, aka Dan the NFT Boy. Now, last episode, we kind of just got our feet wet, got to know each other a little bit. We didn't go too deep, but we touched on a little bit about me. We went into NFTs a little bit, very lightly, and touched on the new business I'm developing in partnership with Matt McKeever. So today, I'd like to talk a little bit more about me, kind of what led me here and who Matt McKeever is and how our relationship integrates into this new business. So if you don't know, Matt McKeever is actually a real estate investor. He's a YouTuber, entrepreneur, and he's got a really large passion for financial independence and probably a slew of other things that I'm missing. So I would recommend go checking out his content on YouTube and social media and things like that if you want to learn more about him. But Matt was a mentor to me years ago, actually, and really taught me a lot of valuable lessons about business ideas and kind of just thinking outside the box about how to make an income doing what I love, which is making music. And typically the way you would go about that is, or in most people's minds, would be to have a one hit or a big record deal or something like that. But I think Matt really taught me that there's other ways to go about doing the music gig, or any gig for that matter, if you think outside the box and really tap into your creative side. So we used to meet a lot and to discuss just how I could kind of get out of the rat race of the factory jobs that I was working. And it was really good for me at the time. So fast forward to about 6 months ago, and me and Matt started talking again about business ideas, about music, about a lot of things. And that kind of led to Matt bringing me on to the Problems or Profits team full time as the first recording artist. And we both had a lot of things in common, Matt and I. Both had an interest in rap music, of course, NFTs, which were kind of even more unheard of about 6 months ago, entrepreneurship as a whole, and actually the cult classic film and book Fight Club. So, you know, building off of some of those interests and just some of those conversations that Matt and I had together, I realized I could kind of make custom songs about anything. They sounded good. They had a good vibe. Matt just kind of pushed my comfort level with the music I was making. And I really realized that I had a big talent in the niche of making custom songs about topics that you wouldn't think could sound good. So that kind of really blossomed into Project LB52, the realization that we could make custom IP, which is intellectual property of an audio nature, predominantly rap music, but I kind of sway into some different genres, but could make those custom songs for businesses, for influencers, for NFT projects, for really anyone. And we thought we could make a business out of this, and we could make a really interesting NFT project that I don't think anyone's really niching into the audio integration into the NFTs. So that's kind of a little bit more about how me and Matt became partners and just a little backstory there. And I'd love to dive a little more into some more details about Project LB52 as a whole that I really didn't touch on the last episode, again, because we were just getting to know each other and really just getting our feet wet. Now, when it comes to the NFTs of Project LB52, you're going to get three tokens. That's going to be your song voucher, your custom song, and your PFP avatar, which is all art and intellectual property. And it boils down to you getting all commercial rights of all of those aspects, all the audio and the visual. You get to make a song with me. And I don't mean to boast here, but I'm a pretty cool guy, pretty fun to work with. And like I say, I think I can make anything sound good for any customer. So this project's going to entail the customer to go through that song making process with me and custom create content just for you. Now, on top of that, there's going to be an invitation to follow that custom song to be featured on this podcast right here, Project LB52. Now, we're going to dive into the song that I made for you, doing an audio autopsy, where we cut into the heart of the song and really talk about what made it from the beat to the lyrics, really just diving into the heart of that song and really tugging at some of the creative process on my end and your end as well as the customer. Now, I'd also like to touch on the ongoing community value here that's going to be offered. That's a really large priority with Project LB52, is creating ongoing value for our customers, for our minters, beyond the initial mint experience. So expect community value to be provided ongoing. Think remixes, airdrops, events, collaborations, and giveaways. There's going to be so much more after those initial three tokens that you're going to receive. Some people would see those three tokens as a win. We do too, but I'd love to go one step further, two step further, and offer some scoops of value on top of that. So that's a huge priority, and I'd love everyone to keep that in mind. The art and the storyline, heavily influenced by Fight Club. I'm going to give some breadcrumbs here. Cult classic, me and Matt both love the book, the film. Actually, our entire Problems or Profits team just watched that movie last week, and it reminded me even more why it's so heavily integrated in some of the artwork and some of the story or the lore of this project. So that's a little bit more depth of the project and things like that. If you want to find out or just see what these songs might look like, I would heavily recommend following me on Twitter at Dan The Lost Boy, because I've been releasing a promo song every Friday, and I'm going to continue to do so for the next 52 weeks and beyond, to really just pump and show the community on Twitter and beyond what we mean by custom songs, what we mean by songs about anything that sound good. And I have 5 or 6 examples up on Twitter right now of those promo songs and what they can do. Now, I'm not going to go into too much detail. I'd love for you guys to go and to check that out yourself. So again, follow me at Dan The Lost Boy on Twitter and discover some of those promo songs for yourself to get a better idea of what this project's really going to offer. Now, I'd love for you guys to take the time to like or thumbs up or subscribe this video or audio wherever you're listening or watching it on. It really helps the Project LB52 podcast as a whole and just generates more awareness about us and what we're doing. Also, follow Project LB52 on Twitter, Instagram, and jump into our Discord, Project LB52. If you go to any of the accounts I mentioned, there will be a link in the bio for that as well. I really appreciate you guys stopping by for another episode of the Project LB52 podcast. I hope this is really creating some foreshadowing for you about what's to come in the future, what this project is, who some of the people are behind it, in terms of me and Matt. And I'm going to dive deeper into some of the artists, the team members, and just a really clean, transparent look about who we are, what we're doing, and what value we want to bring to you guys. I hope you're just as excited as I am, because I'm pumped. Sometimes I find it difficult to wrap my mind around what's going on here. It's like a dream come true. So I hope you guys are just as pumped as I am. And I hope to see you guys here for another episode of the Project LB52 podcast. For now, this is your host, Dan The Lost Boy, aka Dan The NFT Boy, signing off. Much love to everyone, and stay creative. See you guys.